appelé Kofi Ima.
Clap your hands.
Jesus. Hey, Kofi. Wow. Someone says, what I'm hearing from both drummers, the shared is not going to be easy. It's not a competition. Anyway, let me just clear the waves once again. This is not a competition. I've seen a lot of messages on Facebook, some people comparing even Kofi Imam to the legendary Francis Koko Osei. And I go like, I mean, what is all this? I said duet, it's a drum duet, and some people are taking it to be a competition, and I'm like, so sometimes I have to even go to my dictionary and then check the word duet. Does it have any coordination with competition or something? And then, so I told Kofi, I didn't know about competition. Then Kofi said, senior, we are in competition, why are we here? Because we are not here to compete. I mean, these are great guys. Who always learn together. I mean, they share ideas. I've seen it. Not that I'm trying to exaggerate or something. I've seen it. They're always here. They share ideas. Sometimes I'll be home sleeping and they'll be here. By the time I realize a video is on social media and they're working out things. So this is not a competition. So they said the Ababasu is here. They said, I'm going to say, Wafawaha. Dubex is here, the dread there, it will come on. Bam. And then this is Fire, Precious Tritone. This is the CEO of Gospel Kingdom Showbiz. Bro, God bless you so much for the support you've been giving to WeTwo Studios. I don't take that for granted. Nana Kojo, hey, Josiah, Charlie, I miss you, bro. As you say, you call me, sir. We will talk. Jazzy. Kofi, kill it. This one, okay. Wakele. I love the diverse of music and how drummers express their soul. Okay, creativity. Wow. I want to see Chris on drums. Wow, Wilberforce, you want to see me on drums? Jesus! My God! Senior, you know, they have these things now, mommy, no? Hey! Anyway, if you want to see me on drums, come to my church. Anyway, but I'll play one of these days. I think I have to duet with someone. Yes. Maybe who? Maybe next time, say Drum Brotherhood. Wow, Yahweh Kafui. That one too is great. Wow. We'll leave here very soon. If you have any question, you can send and then don't forget to share the video. Okay, share the video so others can watch, put it on status and so on. If you have any question, Joe Morello, I miss WeTwo Studios. Oh, bro. I don't want to tell you my plans before you go and hide and be rehearsing. I won't tell you my plans. I won't tell you when I'm bringing you on board. You there. I'm seeing that Cozy 2 is watching. Don't worry, you people, I know what to do. Well, Nila Telati said, hey, is it near our own boss? Says Grace in it is you. Hey, they will say I don't know. Goofy Anna, what's it? One advice would you give to any upcoming drummers? I'll come to the Jazzy too as well on that.
Okay, like you should just be humble and like pray and rehearse. Yeah.
Wow, so Kofi must say be humble, pray and rehearse. Indeed, prayer is good. I remember when I used to be a drummer. Charlie, I used to pray for her because I was playing for my spirit. Then if you don't pray, forget it. Oh my! How can I be like you, sir? Power, is it me or is Kofima? We don't like that, though. Why do you want to be like us? The Sakura, you can't be like us. So Dave, what's that one advice would you give to any upcoming drama?
I'll tell any upcoming drummer to learn hard, have the passion, and pray a lot, be humble, and don't sleep too much. Me like this, I don't sleep.
That's so, it, doesn't sleep. That one I know for sure.
Keep learning. Right now there's YouTube and stuff, Google, yeah, you can be learning. There's everything there, so yeah, all the time, keep learning. And new stuff keeps coming every day, every single day, so you have to be updated and yeah. So those things. Have the passion, learn hard, practice, pray. Mm.
Wow.
Yeah.
So what I like about this, the two of them, the advice they're giving to the young upcoming is, you could see anything they do, they involve God. They say pray. And I believe you me, prayer does everything. Kofi may have been with us for some time, and I see things. And Dave, always, you not see Dave, but I can't talk about everything here. So someone said King Dave. Someone said, I think you should also hold bands in the near future as well. God bless you all. Wow, that's a good one. I'll try and work on that. So if you're a band, you want to come on the show, just hit me up. Witchy Studio, just send us a message or email us, send us a mail, witchystudios101@gmail.com, and then we'll get back to you. And then, wow. So, someone said, I hope none of them smokes. I know them personally, they don't smoke. We all don't smoke. We can't smoke. We don't like it. In fact, I don't know which of the smokes you are talking about. Is it kebab or something? Someone said, we love good for them. So, we are going to take a set session from them. Just, I think, 10 minutes, and then we'll be out of this place. Terms of Chief, God bless you. That's Obed John. God bless you, bro. Someone said, Chris, breathe in, why? Oh, Charlie. Nana Kwesi classic beats. Oh, wow, bro. I didn't even see that. They said, Chris, breathe in, why? Relax more. Someone said, please, do any of them play any secular music? We'll come back to that and then ask them. But I think we'll take a share session from them, and then we should have something random, a loop or something, I don't know, anything. I think my technical team can work something out for them right now. Okay, so Jesse, this says, Chris, you want to know more about their riders, Rick. Hey, who did Tina Abrutiona kick at? Each line, regular riders, but Ude will come back to that, bro. That just by the way, he's my brother. I play with him always, so don't take it personal if you're watching. Hey, someone said I see it. Okay. So the technical team, can you work out a loop for us? I think we have something. So Mika, I don't know. Okay, I'll be sitting down here, but let me put this thing in my ears before they destroy my intestine. So ladies and gentlemen, I present to you once again. Please, do they do secular music? We'll come back to that. I'll ask them, so don't worry. So let's take a set from them. I think we should do a local groove or something, or I don't know. What do you think? Are you cool? Okay, so Kofima said we are local, we are in Ghana, so let's do something. Someone said, Chris, please do what we do. Yeah, do the metumino. Metumino. Someone said we want the Abele praise. Okay, the latter said we want the Abele praise loop. Wow. Okay, so I don't know what my engineer has for us, but let's try it. Guys, can we do this? It's not a competition. Would there what for pen now over the judge, you know? God will judge you. Let's go, guys. Let's do this. Jesus. Sure? I'm sick. Someone said I'm sick. Hey! Like you, but why? Why? See, I can't read the comments. Like, mean to me, kind. See, eh? Oh, Edwin Mifutu said, oh, Charlie, guys, why?